everybody tonight. Well, welcome to Samuel Lynne Galleries, film is Valentine's Eve. My name is Lea Fisher Miller. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. This is one of the most special nights that we have at the gallery all year. JD is going to paint this beautiful bouquet live for us tonight, and it is going to be amazing and incredible, and I cannot wait. I'd love to introduce the person that is my favorite person in the world, and my very, very special Valentine, JD Miller.
I know, yeah, I'm ready to go. It's like, let's go. How are you guys? Awesome. My beautiful wife, Lea Fisher. Well, this is the second annual Valentine's live performance at Samuel Lynne Galleries. I started painting 20 years ago this year. Yeah, so this is my 20-year anniversary. I look forward to my 20-year anniversary with this gal. We're on two, but we're going to go a lot longer than that. But yeah, it started, I found oil, and the night I picked up a brush, at that time I didn't even know what a painting knife was. I knew that was my destiny. I also, along the way, discovered a kind of a philosophy, and it's called reflectionism. And basically what it is, it's based on the law of attraction. And the law of attraction simply says that whatever we as human beings put out into the universe reflects that back. It literally mirrors our energy. So if you're putting out great energy, guess what's reflected back? Good things. I mean, sure, we all have challenges and so forth, but overall, you put out good energy and that's what comes back. Conversely, people that are negative, you know, they're constantly having problems. Well, the universe doesn't differentiate. If they're just saying, oh man, I just wish I didn't have these bills, it's going to give you more bills, okay? So that's what this art that we do is based on. Leah is a reflectionist, Philip is a reflectionist, now Sharon, who's sitting right in front, is a new reflectionist. These are artists that have chosen to put out the higher vibrations. Joy, love, ecstasy, courage, things that ennoble the human spirit. And guess what? When you do that and you go into the studio, you get some pretty amazing stuff. So that's what we're doing as reflectionists. Would you agree, Lea?
Yes.
But it's a woman of few words. Score. She's just blowing me away. We share a studio in the back, and I'll just share this one story. I was classically trained. I mean, when I started painting, I studied Monet, Renoir, Cezanne, and later Matisse, Picasso. So the masters, breaking the ground, but it's pure oil painting. Well, one day Lea comes to me, she goes, I want to bring in glitter. No, I'm serious. I was like, are you kidding me? Glitter? And sure enough, she did. And you know, you think glitter, you think arts and crafts, right? But she has managed to take glitter and bring it into true fine art. The other thing that she introduced me to was metallic paints. Again, because I was a purist, they didn't have metallics back when the Impressionists started. So I'm like, metallic paints? And guess what? All of my abstracts now have metallic paint because it's opened up a whole new way for me. So it's kind of cool how we teach each other. By the way, this beautiful bouquet of roses was donated by my good friend Bruce McShan. He was one of my clients when I was at K-Love Radio. Right, Marty? Yeah. JKC? Yeah. And so Bruce, I called him up and said, I want to paint something tonight that really means something. So look what they created. Is that amazing?
Beautiful.
So, yeah. So I'm going to capture that to the best of my ability tonight. All right. What we're going to do, since this is 20 years, it's kind of a special night. I thought I'd go ahead and I'd like to start the night with one of my original songs, and I'm going to see if I can get my wife to sing backup on it. She didn't really want to, but can we make her? Would you guys say yes? Let's make it.
He likes that.
I do.
It's Valentine's Day. So.
All right, let's see if this thing works. So good to see everybody here, by the way. All of our friends, family, all the great people that have supported us. I mean, all you guys, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for inviting us.
You're so welcome. It's an honor. It's an honor. Lea Fisher, thank you. Now I gotta get to work. Thank you.
my dresser and guessing.
I'm
Yeah. It could happen.
I'm for sale. The paintings are sale.
Everything's for sale.
Except you.
For the right price.
How about Pam and you, buddy?
It can't be with my love the one you live with.
All right. All right, everybody. Thank you. Thanks
good
for
night.
Coming out. See you next year.